in Toronto. Stay tuned for the full story.
It happened in Toronto amidst close family and friends. Rhodey's famed Raghuram got engaged to his Canadian girlfriend, Natalie DeLucio. The special occasion was attended by Karanveer Bohra and TJ Sidhu. It is being reported that they will tie the knot in December 2018. Raghuram posted a picture on his Instagram and captioned it as Desi Boys, Canadian Girls at Bombay Sunshine. TJ Sidhu also shared her picture with the couple and wrote, "The main reason we were in Toronto, to see two of our dearest friends get engaged. Raghu, you have always been one of the people I love most. So sweet, so kind, so intelligent and so funny. If anyone deserves happiness, it's you. And I'm so glad you found it with Natalie. You guys are so great together. Biggest hug ever to you." Raghuram got divorced on January 31st, 2018. He had put out a candid post spelling out hashtag divorce goals. Talking about Natalie and Raghu, the two met each other in 2017 and released a duet single in December 2017. After keeping their relationship under wraps for a year, finally in March 2018, Raghuram opened up about his lady love. Here's wishing the couple many congratulations.